Hello, so last week I moved a bunch of furniture around. Today it's organized more or less. This stayed about the same. I just moved a box out of the way, which I ended up moving the wine stuff into this baking drawer. And then the box that was there, I moved it up here for receipts. I'm gonna try to move slow because I feel like I was moving way too fucking fast last week. Okay, and then this table is up now. Up right now. So yeah, my husband fixed it. You probably still need an anchor on it, but it's fine. I'm very attached to furniture, especially this table. It was in my old childhood home. And then before then, it was in my dad's apartment. So I don't know, I'm attached to it. It's probably like 30 to 40 years old. And then this is my desk set up now. I moved the sewing machine up here. It was gonna be down here, but with the string, it didn't fit. So I moved it up there. I put the sewing materials down here. I also got this stand. I'm still figuring it out. I feel like it takes up a lot of room and I can't really put my notebook up there. Anyway, I have chronic pain and I just need to make sure that the height and everything is right. So still figuring it out. I ended up breaking the lamp when I moved it to this desk. Well, when I moved it off of the other desk, but I fixed it with tape and some paintbrushes so that it wouldn't like keep leaning forward. I ended up taking it down from this desk because it was kind of in the way with this thing, so I might put it on this side and hang like that. Okay, moving slow. The biggest difference is in here. It's not a fucking mess anymore. So, I moved stuff around and then I moved stuff back. This had moved over here and it didn't work. I also had moved this the other way. Oh my god, I never recorded this, but then I showed my address, so then I'm re-recording it and now it just feels kind of annoying. Anyway, point is that I moved it back and my husband did sell the drum set, but we bought a piano. So yeah, I don't know how to play yet, but I'm taking a class at community college in a couple weeks, so hopefully I learn. And this thing was over here at some point. My husband had put the printer on top. I didn't like that. I still like having a nightstand there, however this outlet doesn't reach that thing over there. So that's why it's like that. I need to get another extension cord. The printer's on the floor, and then I put all this random stuff in the corner. So yeah. And then as for the other stuff that I organized, I put Cricut stuff up here. I had some fabric for like future projects, but I ended up stuffing it back into this drawer. And then in here, I guess I can move it. And then in here I have a bag with workers' comp papers I need to go through still. And then here I have random containers that I have left over. I ended up organizing random things, so I have a few less. And then I put some other instruments in there. And don't close it on your hand. So yeah, I do need to clean this rug and blah blah blah. What else was I gonna say? I don't know. Anyway, sorry, I need to cough, so let me put you down and I'll cough over there. Why is saying there's hella fucking dishes? I didn't wash dishes yesterday. I went grocery shopping and then what happened? Grocery shopping, then other shopping, and then my husband got home and we went to pick up the piano from OfferUp. I don't remember what website it was, but anyway, I didn't. And then I got a migraine at night, which I still had one today. I gave in and took Excedrin, so I think it's going away. What was the other thing? This was a drum thing. Let me tell you. So my husband knows how to play a lot of instruments, and
But I think the drums is probably the one that he was starting to learn a little bit more. Like, he's more advanced with other stuff, is what I'm saying. Anyways, so he wanted to teach himself with the drum kit. And then I also thought it was very cool to learn. But as I said, I have chronic pain. And I used it a couple times and my ankle started hurting. And I was like, dude, I don't want something else to hurt. So I just never touched it again. I know with piano, it might be kind of hard also with my hands, but hopefully it's fine. I think the main reason why I want to learn piano more is just so that I understand music theory, because I don't know shit about it. So, anyway, we shall see. I'm also taking a sewing class and geomatics surveying class. I feel like I'm least excited about surveying, but that would be more of a career change and not fun class. So anyway, my first day of school is in 2 weeks. So yeah, by the way, I've been writing it in the description, but I never like said it. I'm only gonna post once a week a deep cleaning video. I wanna do everything today. I don't know that I'll get to everything today. But that's kind of why there's only been like one. I think it's been 2 weeks that I've been posting one. Because I've also been what? I don't know. Oh, I've been taking an online class. I've been trying to focus on it more. So that's also why I haven't been posting as much. But yeah, I feel like doing everything in one day is going to be hard. So I might end up skipping stuff. And then iPhones don't have that much space. They're so fucking annoying. So I feel like the phone might get full before I finish everything. What is this? It's two. Okay. I think it's just that it's a lot of big things. So maybe we should do those first. Which, by the way, thanks for the 690 something subscribers. I feel like for a while it was kind of stuck and now it's like going up, so anyway, thanks for subscribing. Thank you. doesn't have a mold. I think it's fine. I guess it's just this. But I really like to use all of these tiny plates, even if I have to get seconds.
think I heard that these are only supposed to be for like dessert. No, it doesn't matter.
Do you guys throw away your chipped things? Because now I'm seeing I have a lot of plates that are chipped. I heard that it's bad for bacteria or something. I feel like if it's a cut, I probably would, you know, because you can cut yourself, but with plates, I think it's okay. Did I wash this? Yes. This one I saw mold, so I think I need to spray it with bleach. I think that's hard water. Sorry, still checking for the mold. Keep your eyes on the video. Now what? I was gonna get a bag. Okay, so I had this cheesecake in the freezer for a long time. I don't think it's good anymore, so I'm gonna toss. Oh my god. And so it's stuck on there. I mean, I guess I talked for a long time. This is why it's good to do dishes every day, so we don't pile on. But anyway, shit happens. What did they have to connect to it? Thank you.
So I left the hot sauce I made in here. Oh, I was gonna say maybe it's a bad idea, but it's actually not that important. It's okay, I guess. So my mom and my sister have two separate blenders, one for spicy and one for everyday, like sweet stuff. And I just do everything with the same one. I feel like it's not, I don't feel like I get spicy milkshakes. Not that I make milkshakes that often, but. Hurting. Oh, I feel like if I dump it out, everything's gonna go through the strainer. Oh, wait, I need to spray bleach on that one. I don't know why, but I wanted to keep this. For what? I don't know. This one I feel like is not gonna come off though. This one also has stuff on it. I feel like it's been. But I kind of don't want to put bleach on this one. What am I doing? This. Thank you.
This one, maybe I'll try to steal. I left this outside and it got stuff on it. I don't know if it's mold or not. Oh, I was gonna say maybe I can use this for the plants, but I don't like gray. So I don't know. Got most of it, still leave it here. This isn't mine, it's my mom's. I'll just spray it on top of it, I guess. And this one. Oh, it has it everywhere, actually. Like, all around here. I don't know if you can see it, but... I guess I'm going in the moment. Favorite shirts, so hopefully I won't ruin it. Okay. It took way too fucking long.
36 minutes.
Okay. So. Okay. So these are the done dishes. Okay. Sorry if I make you dizzy. Okay. Let me find my shoes. For tomorrow. Okay, I still haven't put batteries in this. In my room. This is corn and beans, which I actually think I should wash these. Spray some more. Okay.
So today I kind of want to focus on deferring, but then I feel like I do need to do other deep cleaning stuff still. Okay, so tying up the compost here, I'm probably gonna take a while because of the boxes. Well, I guess it's just this one, so maybe I can just dump everything. Let's see if I can carry everything in one go. Wash this outside at some point. So we're gonna stick that in too. Hello, where are the Clorox wipes? I guess I have these. What was I going to clean? Oh, trash can. Thank you. So, yeah, what's this? We'll come back. Okay, so this box is from the little desk thing. I think I'm gonna keep it, but I'm probably gonna keep the box for a bit longer because I'm gonna.
Really strong.
Now what? Okay, I don't know if my cat's underneath there, so maybe.
Pick up the toys because who last week went? Also, I'm gonna wipe this down there. So, like, don't forget.
anyway, it's been different with back to this table, but yes.
Okay, I'll have to scrub it more another day. Okay. So this room, I was gonna paint my nails and I never painted them.
Also, I got a new pillow. I don't know that I like it. It's a buckwheat pillow that I got for chronic pain or whatever. And yeah, it smells pleasant, but my nose is sensitive, so it makes me sneeze at night. And I don't know that it helps that much with chronic pain, to be honest. But I'm still trying it out. I put like 20,000 pillow covers on it for the smell. I think it helps. But anyway, and I've also been using this body pillow, but I feel like it's too big, so I don't know. Again, PT recommended specific ways to sleep, but I haven't figured out the right height and angles, like blah 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 yet. I was looking for this one. I have scrunchies everywhere. Okay. I guess my hair is getting longer, I'm supposed to lay. KKK, what? What was I doing? Oh. I finally put the duvet. I think I might actually switch this bedding from the guest room though.
Hello, why are you like that?
What?
Okay.
This is the long ones.
Okay, okay.
It also is really fucking loud, which I don't mind, but I don't want to wake up my husband when I'm moving it around. Can you hear it?
Anyway.
Whatever, still gonna try it out. I also don't know how to put this together. I don't like it, but whatever. Okay, so now what? I don't know. There was something over here. Okay. Then what? Something else. Oh yeah, I still have laundry to put away. I don't have that many hangers. I need to declutter clothes. But I think it's because we got rid of some hangers on my husband's side. Anyway, I also kind of delay this because this probably hurts my hands the most. So, there's nothing. Okay. Rest of the clean clothes, and I'll take this to the laundry. I'm gonna try to fix it here. Okay. And now what? I don't know. But I guess, yeah. Okay, so tidying done. Now let's get to the cleaning. Give me a second. I
guess it's kind of fun with the high tripod. Okay, again, I'm sorry if it stops recording. My phone's probably made full. Okay, let me spray some more bleach. Okay, what am I doing? I am washing the counter. Is it doing it? Yeah. No. Okay, there we go. This will use the Dawn one. I think I have tried bleach on this and it didn't really do much with the grout. Tried brushes too. Probably now that I use the brush for shoes, I need to buy a new one for the kitchen. We're gonna have to clean these too. But I'm gonna use the Lysol wipes for them so it's faster. Okay. And then I move all these. All right. Okay. This is giving me shit. Sign fit. Okay. Oh wait, I need your soap. Okay. Oh, I guess I could do it like that. Now you can see everything. Cool. Okay, maybe I'll skip the, what is it called? The cabinets? Okay. Oh wait, is it? Okay, cool. And now instead of moving the tripod up, I'm gonna try to do this, but then it's kind of annoying because it's diagonal. I hope that's okay. Sorry, it's diagonal. Yeah, I cooked, so it's a mess. I need the thing and the soap. Okay, I think I'm gonna skip washing this though. Right, oh shit. Did I just use it? No, that was way early today. Alright, right hand is kind of hurting a little bit. Let's see, can I use the same one? No, I think I'll switch it. Okay, let me spray the top in. Which you can see. There's still oil on top, but you know what? I can't scrub too much today. Okay. Well. Do the cabinets. I can't scrub too. Okay, that's it. But now this is for tomorrow. Okay. So I'm not sure right there. What else do I need? Defurring. So let me see if I can give you close-ups. Anyway, so I got controllers, so now I can do this. I got these from Amazon, we'll see how old they are. Wow, this is not sliding. Oh.
had a lot, but it's not moving very well.
It's sticking, but I hate that sound.
So you hate it too.
Hello? I think my niece got Sharpie on this.
Move him. I feel bad, but that's favorite spot number two right now.
Why is it so fucking squeaky, man?
What? I only got half. What the heck? Hello? What's going on?
Okay,
I actually got it.
Nope, it's really weird. See, I'm like cutting it wrong.
Okay.
Thank you.
probably just need to buy another one so I can wash it.
Probably better if I just wash it.
Sorry, sir, I'm gonna move you.
How do I? Wait, I was gonna get the other one too.
This has been my gray cat's favorite spot, but lately my black cat has been stealing it from him. I mean, they both fit on here, but yeah, see, this doesn't really do much. This one I just probably don't want to wash too. Oh my gosh, I can't grab it. Okay, there you go.
I mean, I think I like this better than the Walmart one, but it doesn't roll as well as the Walmart one. It's definitely stickier. And the IKEA ones, those. I ran out pretty fast. Although the second one, I still don't know what I did with. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get everything. I probably should wash this too.
This one I made, it's not that well made, but it's kind of really hung out there. The other thing that I haven't cleaned in a long ass time is this one. I don't know how to record. I guess I'll do it this way.
This one.
Okay.
I'm just gonna wash the other ones, the reusable ones I bought, and then donate them. I think I'm actually going to vacuum this. I think I tried it last time and it worked.
Sorry, I can assure you. Scare him. I feel like my other cat is more scared of random big movements, and then this cat's kind of scared of him. Wow, dogs, but he's been good lately. Okay, you know what? I wanted to vacuum the other rug. I mean, that's a good choice, but it's like a rug. Whoa. Okay, how embarrassing, I have to pee, so I'll pee all the way over here so you can't hear me. Sorry.
Okay. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna walk slow because I feel like I was going really fast last time. I need this around. Mm. Can you see everything? Oh wait, I was just gonna just do that. I'm blocking it with the chair. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna vacuum the gray ones. You can't see.
I feel like it's mostly human hair on this rug.
I'm just gonna vacuum the rest.
So I don't throw back the dust with the broom. Alright, do you have any vacuum racks about me now? I don't think that one is too much. I just cleaned it too.
Thank you.
I'll be back.
Okay, I'm gonna dust a little bit. I'm gonna skip some of the stuff because since I just moved furniture around, I already dusted them, so.
This goes in here. It's very beautiful. I always forget to fill this up. It's not even connected.
Hold on. I want to wipe these two. Fresh oil. In my pocket, and then the nightstands always get hella dusty too.
Having to fold these because they kept getting unfolded. These do not match.
Okay. What did I say? The broom is right there. And the other thing. Actually, let me do here. Again, I'm still keeping the box for the pillow because I don't know if I'll keep it. I probably will keep it, even though it's kind of meh. But anyway, I'm looking for this. What buckwheat is, if you're curious, they gave me extra too. I don't know, I'm still figuring it out, okay? So I'm not recommending it outright, to be honest, because I don't know.
We were also gonna swap this to the office, but then we ended up just leaving it here. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm probably blocking everything, huh? Sorry. I feel like it's too hot to wear this, so I should just wash this. I'm wearing a couple things. Organize the bottom drawer of my dresser so that should fit that stuff. It's all there now. I guess I can put this right here. That looks a little better. Okay, so the room. Should sleep underneath the bed, but do I have the energy to do that? Okay. What is the other thing called? That's what it is. Okay. Text me. Damn, it's been 2 hours. I actually have still some energy. Oh, I really don't want to do it, but you know what? I haven't done it in a while, so. Hey. I'm running to the door.
Okay. I was holding my breath. Yeah, I did.
Whew. Okay. Go on half. You couldn't see what I was doing, but anyway, I got some of it up here.
Yeah, that was about for a second.
We're good.
I keep holding my breath. Stop holding your breath.
Okay. If you see little white spots, it's paint.
Holy. Good luck at everything for that. Okay.
All right. We're good.
Okay, so,
I'm gonna keep bumping into the door. I'm just gonna sweep the rest here.
I guess I didn't work out before this because this is gonna be work out anyway. My hand was hurting earlier from scrubbing, but you're good. Don't want to kiss it. Okay. I don't know what this is from. I'm not gonna move everything.
Okay. I feel like you probably can't hear what I'm saying, but it's okay. I totally forgot about the bathroom. I might just do that on my own tomorrow.
Okay, I think I'm just going to do the same to the couch, but I'm not gonna move it. Cause yeah.
Okay. Can you stop?
Okay. I feel like probably should still move the couch, but
I don't want to do that today. Hey, can you?
Mukiro, where are you? Okay, I don't think I squished him, but I'm paranoid. I don't know what he's at. I'm losing steam after I sit. I have so much energy. Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
center that you can see over here. There's not that much actually. Wish you. Sorry. I can have some. Where's your brother? Does that? He doesn't come to his name. It's kind of annoying. I'm like 99% sure I messed with him, but you know. Hello, Makito. This is also sort of a my cat disappeared. Okay, let me understand.